Guys, it is me, Chris, and today we'll be having a